when you do open a job centre for out-of-work cartoon characters, you never know who's going to come walking through your doors next.
Papa Smurf?
I hate Smurfs!
Oh, shit! It's Gargamel!
I'll get you! I'll get every last one of you!
He'll take it outside!
So it's Donald, is it?
Donald McRonald. I can't go by my original name because the franchise I used to work for, they own that name.
Would you be prepared to change your appearance in order to secure employment?
I would if I could. But you see this? It's permanent. And I should mention, I shit chicken nuggets.
Right, well, fortunately, we do have an employer who is looking for people to run his restaurants.
Well, that sounds just perfect.
Hey, Donald?
Mr. Gino.
How are you doing?
Thank you very much for this opportunity.
Pleasure, that's a pleasure to have you here.
Where's the hamburgers?
We don't do hamburgers here. We do proper food, fresh pasta.
We tried that once, but people just weren't interested. What I suggest is you concentrate more on things like hamburgers, hot apple pie.
How about if you shut the fuck up and I'm gonna show you how to be a waiter in my restaurant?
Okay, Mr. Gino, you're the boss. What is a waiter? Of course, Gino and I have different ideas how to run a restaurant. I mean, pastor. Who knows?
Guys, what the fuck is going on here? I've just spent half an hour of my time with a coat hanger trying to unblock a flipping toilet full of fucking chicken nuggets. Who's done it?
Oops.
Get out of my restroom.
Does that mean I'm fired?
Yes, you fucking fired, you and your shitty chicken nuggets. Get out.
I won't hold it against you.
Who shits chicken nuggets?
I do.
When you do open a job centre for out-of-work cartoon characters, you never know who's going to come walking through your doors next.
Papa Smurf?